And you didn't even do a single thing we asked you to do. What a useless waste of flesh he turned out to be.
We should put him in the well. Let him reflect on his misgivings.
Down the well he goes.
Please, please don't, I'm afraid of the dark.
Are you afraid of centipedes with thousands of stinging legs crawling down the back of your neck?
Sponge.
Or how about flesh-eating earthworms wiggling between your toes?
Sponges.
Because that's what's waiting for you at the bottom of that well.
Spongy!
What is it, Spiker?
Look up there in the peach tree.
What is that?
It's a peach.
That tree has so much a blossom, let alone a peach in years. Whomever the crocodile tongues reach first.
After all these years, and that tree finally grew a peach.
It's strange, ain't it?
Aunties, look!
Trip.